Wouldn't be snowmobiling if we didn't have an issue. Yoppa and I had to,
Day 18, going sled skiing. Boys are asleep, a little banged up, but gonna go to an undisclosed location. Shred all day.
Woo! Stoke is high today, baby.
It's the only thing I know how to cook, so.
Why is this so dark? There it is. How are you feeling this morning?
Great.
Ready to ski?
Ready to ski. Refresh.
What are you doing today? Oh, you love being on camera.
Rest and recovery. Cody's been kicking my ass all week so far.
We got Dylan in the house today.
Oh. How we doing out back there? Can't wait for the
powder. Stoke is high today, baby. First sled ski day of the year. Let's go.
We should have stayed home and played Fortnite.
Yeah, Fortnite, probably.
Sounds so much better.
Way more fun.
This sucks. I hate snow. I hate snowboarding.
This is the worst snow.
Trees,
right?
Sunny days.
Yeah. This Vail Pass, like, man.
It's
great
the
snow.
Worst.
Vail Pass, baby.
Say
what a beautiful day.
How do you tell this person to get off our channel? There's a lot of places I could have a peanut butter and jelly.
It's the best peanut butter.
This one's gotta be the best one yet
by far. Absolutely, I'd rather be playing Fortnite.
Oh man. Fireball!
Finish it!
We'll be right back.
that's exactly what he wanted.
Yoppa needs to stop touching sleds. Good thing we met a good guy. Thank God for our backwards bumpers.
Backwards bumpers.
About to save the day. Hopefully, get us back to the trailhead.
Fingers crossed.
Sun's still up. Let's make sure we make it down back to the trailhead before sundown.
Whew. Not good. Not good.
Oh no. Not good. Not good at all. So, looks like we're bringing the sled back down. Even though we have to go that way.
Wouldn't be snowmobiling if we didn't have an issue. Yoppa and I had to swing back to the truck. Right now we are grabbing more straps, grabbing another sled.
Oh, here's the trick.
We left two out in the trail because we got a sled down. So it's all about the recovery game right now. We're running on fumes, so I'm gonna do whatever I got out of this gas tank. And hopefully two sleds can get one out. We had to do it last year, and looks like we gotta do it again this year. So much for a fun sled skiing day. It's turned into an adventure. But I will say, people out here, fucking amazing. I mean, we ran into these guys we were sled skiing with, offered to help us out with a tow. We ran into another guy who offered to go home, get another sled, and come back to help us. I love it around here. People are good people.
I need my mom.
Good news, bad news.
All right.
So bad news is we're the lost people on this whole mountain right now.
Probably the farthest.
But that's the good news is because we don't have to deal with anybody coming across us right now as we're trying to do a three up tow.
And we're probably the farthest from the parking lot.
Yeah, everybody was at the parking lot looking at us like we were nuts for going back out. So. Well, let's see if this will work. So we meet again with the three of them. Shit.
So the boys. On the snowmobile. Definitely tired and out of breath, but sounds like they're finally making it up. Now I have to walk this, so. Gotta go. Bye.
We're gonna have to go reverse cowgirl on blue sled, and that's the only way we can get it back.
That's the only way you're gonna get it back. Just do yourself a favor when you're standing on the skis, keep as much weight as possible on the skis. Just like lean your body on the foot because you're gonna be using your feet to steer and your hands on the handlebars. It's just gonna be
whoop. Is that reverse cowgirl?
Yeah, this is gonna be reverse cowgirl.
Reverse cowgirl! That's one way to do it.
I
Yep.
We're more than halfway out. Sun's still got some light in the sky. We're doing better than I expected right now. All blue's holding up. She might not start right, but it's not gonna happen.
You're hanging in there, dude. Temps are pretty good, too. Probably because the tunnel's so low.
Alright. It's gonna be easier if we can pick this up and go that way, right? Excuse me.
Oh no.
Atta girl.
Strong boys.
We should have stayed home and played Fortnite.
Financially, yeah, we would have been better playing Fortnite.
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know. I'm still having more fun figuring this out.
Oh, yeah. The amount of fun we're having?
Fun.
Just a great
team building. It's like a team building. People pay for this.
Everybody has a role right now.
We're off the grid. Yeah. No.
What's your role, Yoppa?
I'm the captain.
And?
I'm Captain Carl.
You're just a cowgirl.
I mean, we're both steering sleds.
You're just a cowgirl.
One is down for the count.
He throws it back, I'm not going to lie.
It's a nice view from back behind. All right, let's get out of here.
Our backup sled doesn't actually start. Our savior sled doesn't start, and it doesn't have a pull start, and the electric start's not working. So we got to do the old the wrap around to get her started to get the reverse cowgirl home. Alright.
Sleds are not doing that well.
No. We still have like 2 weeks left.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see what the boys say when we get home.
As long as they show up with white claws, they don't care. Woo!
Get up, girl! Close to it, almost. Feels like last light. I really didn't know if that was gonna happen.
Just came out for
I'm sore. My legs are killing me.
God damn.
I feel like I just did a whole leg day.
I feel like I'm like hunchback.
Great effort, everybody. Yeah. That was a huge
good teamwork, everyone.
Boys, Savannah, thank you. We got it back. Now the next thing to figure out what the hell's wrong with it.
Not good.
I guarantee, well, I don't guarantee you. I bet
they're tired and beat.
Got groceries and some toilet paper for the boys back at the house.
We still haven't broke the news to them how we had to tow the sled out. They probably know because they know it's pretty late for us to be getting back.
They've seen it, they haven't heard the story.
Social media has exposed us all.
So, let's see what they say when we get back to the house. Or if they're even, like, coherent to know what's going on.
Maybe they won't even ask.
Yeah.
Alright.
Logan, spin it again.
She's really straight.
She went whammy-kablammy.
Blue.